I focused the solar death ray on a magnifying glass to see if it would make it stronger and break up a rock. It did not affect the rock much, but the magnifying glass could not withstand the incredible amount of energy being channeled through it from the death ray. The whole thing melted and the lens fell out. When I took a closer look, the magnifying lens had actually melted under the extremely bright light.